In this video, I will show you how to protect the copyright of the paper in here. So, here is about the work, and you go to design. You go to watermark in here. If you want to custom, you go in here. Let's say I will go to this one, and I will write about time scale. So the size is up to in here. We can change the size, the font in here. And I will select about the blue color, or maybe you can select the red color. Apply. And close. And we can see that we have time count on the paper. This is the end. Thank you for watching.